Tonight, Bloomington police say they've made arrests in a string of catalytic converter thefts. It comes as new data shows Minnesota is now fifth in the nation when it comes to these types of crimes. Sammy Solina explains why catalytic converters are such a hot commodity.
MnDOT cameras show police chasing the alleged thieves across the 494 in Bloomington.
He got out of the vehicle and tried to run. He tried to avoid his gift too. He ran across 494. In the middle of the afternoon.
Police say the three men from St. Paul arrested Monday already had these three stolen converters in their getaway car. And they say this group was involved in many more thefts.
We've been getting killed with catalytic converter thefts.
Bloomington Police Chief Booker Hodges says in 2021, 332 thefts were reported. In 2022, there's already been 403.
It's just a scrap metal business, right? And I mean, it's lucrative. It's normally a cash business. These people don't have to prove where they got it from.
Thieves are after precious metal in the car part that's essential to your exhaust system. At Bobby and Steve's Auto World, they used to see one car come in a month with a stolen converter. Nowadays, they see six.
There's definitely been an increase in it. These thieves are getting them very quickly. Inefficiently, which is too bad.
Operations leader Scott Finn says it's difficult to prevent, but they've teamed up with Bloomington Police to try to help them track down more thieves by providing a free service that marks the part.
And so what that will do is that helps the police, if they do find a converter with the markings on it, know where it came from.
But this trend continues to keep this garage busy.
Police say that the best way you can prevent thefts is parking your car in a garage if you have access to one. You can also help them out by reporting any suspicious activity. Sammy Solina, CARE 11 News.